回到麻辣下午茶，经济渐渐复苏，现在在洛杉矶有成千上百个工作机会。我们今天呢，就要告诉您如何得到这些工作机会的相关资讯。第十三届洛杉矶多元化就业展即将在8月21号举行。我们今天呢，就请到他们的有关单位的推广总监 Neil Morrison 来到我们节目当中。Hi, Neil.
Hi, how are you?
Thank you so much for coming. And then I know you have some really important information you want to share with our audience.
Absolutely.
Yeah, first of all, August 21st, Wednesday, August 21st, it's the 13th annual Diversity Employment Day Career Fair, which is a big deal, right? Tell us about it.
It's going to be a huge event. We have over 35 major employers. Mm-hmm. Everyone from East West Bank to Verizon will be there recruiting.
Wow.那在这个8月21号的时候呢，这个我们的这个就业展呢，将会有很多这个非常主要的这些参展人呢，像包括这个华美银行，还有这个 Verizon 呢，都会在那边，希望能够寻找这个有可以讲两种语言以上的这些工作人员。What makes it different from the other career fair?
Good point. First of all, it focuses on diversity. A lot of these employers are looking for candidates from the multicultural community, mm-hmm. from the Asian community, because many of them are looking for bilingual mm-hmm. candidates that speak Mandarin, Cantonese, mm-hmm. Because they have clients that are coming in and mm-hmm. they are looking for good employees.
Right. 所以呢，这个就业展呢，其实跟一般的这个就业展不太一样的地方呢，就是呢，他们专注于在找这个多元化社区的这些人，像是你会。讲这两种语言呢，像我们是华裔的啦，或者是你是这个残障人士，甚至是这个退伍军人、妇女等等。那么希望从这个多元化的这些社区里面呢，可以找到他们心目中理想的这个工作人员呢、哦。所以呢，这是一个很好的机会。So, tell us about who are the candidates that can participate in this career fair?
It's open to the public. Mm-hmm. All the positions go from entry level to professional level. Mm-hmm. So when you come to the career fair, you're going to see employers that have all kinds of positions. Mm-hmm. And so it's going to be...You know, a really good experience.
所以呢，这个职业展呢，其实相当的不错，就是它是完全免费的，开放给大众的。所以呢，如果说呢，你正好正在想要找工作，那么有一些希望想要有要像他们有这个 Kaiser Permanente 啦，还有这个华美银行啦，等有很多非常大的公司，你可以到那边去看看一下，那个完全是免费的。When you go to a career fair.What should you dress to, and what should you bring to the career fair?
First of all, candidates need to bring a resume with them. Mm-hmm. They need to be in business attire. Mm-hmm. And if they can, they need to know a little bit about the employers that are going to be there so they can talk to them intelligently. Also, they want to be positive. They want to mm-hmm. come with a positive attitude because it's going to be a really good experience. Mm-hmm. And then, if possible, try to get there early. Mm-hmm.Because there are going to be lots of people there. Mm-hmm. And then once you get to the career fair, try to engage with the employer. Find out their name, how to reach them, and thank them afterwards. Mm-hmm. Because you need to separate yourself from the other candidates.
Right. You have to be social, but then you have to make yourself memorable.
Absolutely.
But how do you do that?
Well, you know, first of all, knowing about the company.Uh-huh. And asking questions.
Mm-hmm. The right questions?
Absolutely, about the positions. Tell them about yourself. They need to have a 30-second mm-hmm. little presentation. Mm-hmm. This is the kind of work that I do. This is what I like. Mm-hmm. And that will help you to get the ball rolling.
You know, I have been to the career fair before, and it's nerve-wracking, and it could be intimidating sometimes. Can you give us some tips for people who's never been to a career fair? What can they expect at this diversity career fair?
Well, first of all, when you get in there, you're going to have all the employers to go to. The best thing to do is make sure you go to each one mm-hmm. and just...Very calmly, just introduce yourself, let them know what you do, and ask questions. The recruiter is going to inquire of you, mm-hmm. and they're really, really excited to meet you. Mm-hmm. They're looking for candidates like you. Mm-hmm. So that's why it's Diversity Employment Day. So you're going to go there, you're going to learn, and they're going to be able to tell you how can you be a better candidate, mm-hmm. you know, and your resume and things like that.
don't expect to maybe get an offer right there and then, right?
It doesn't happen that way in corporate America. Mm-hmm. It's a few steps, mm-hmm. but you're going to be able to get some real positive encouragement. You're going to be able to feel from that recruiter right there mm-hmm. what your chances are.
Right, and also know that you also offer workshops. Can you tell us about those?
Yeah, they're great. Everybody mm-hmm. should try to meet at the workshops.
Is the workshop?
The workshops are on the day of the career mm-hmm. fair from 12 to 12:30, and then from 1 to 1:30. The first workshop is going to be about career planning, how mm-hmm. to plan your career. And the second part is going to be interviewing. Mm-hmm. That's the second workshop. Mm-hmm. And this is going to be taught by professional university professors. University of Phoenix will have people there that will give you insight tips as to how to be successful. Mm-hmm. And then a lot of these companies, they realize that there are a lot of people who have been unemployed for a while. Mm-hmm. They look at compensating factors. They look at what you can do. Maybe you're bilingual.
Right.
Maybe you might not be as experienced,
right.
but they look at those two and make exceptions.
Right, great. So all this information, we can find it on your website, right?
CityCareerFair.com.
Perfect. So on August 21st, hopefully we'll have a great event.
11 to 3.
如果您正在找工作的话呢，千万不要错过8月21号举行的多元化就职展。那么呢，希望呢您够准备好你的这个履历表，那么也穿得很正式，可以去跟所有的这些雇主们呢，跟他们的好好的了解一下你的潜力在哪里，相信你可以得到一个很好的结果。我们稍微休息一下，广告过后马上回来。